very specific, but federal, state, CDBG, CHIP, whatever, you know, you're looking at. This is the capital improvements element. The update is required annually, but since nobody in this region is required to do this, we're just going to skip this one. The economic development, you update at local discretion, which means you can update it every 6 months, once a year, every 5 years, whenever you think that it needs to be updated. Again, this is all the tier one counties and communities. You need to develop a list of needs and opportunities, just like in that second core element, but it has to relate to economic development and vitality of the community. It has to be a community work program inside that element that specifically addresses the needs and opportunities with related to economic development. Or instead of all doing all of that, you can adopt our latest comprehensive economic development strategy that we just did in September of 2012 in place of the economic development. So instead of writing economic development, you can just say we adopt the regional SEDS as our economic development element and be happy with it. Otherwise, you'll have to do all of those steps. And you can find that element. I provided the link. You can provide that, find that online. You can print out the copy and just insert it in your economic development element. So that might be a good thing to do.